Welcome back to Let's Play Dink Smallwood, Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, still congested from the flu, so my voice, you know, sounds weird even to me. So I can only imagine how weird it must sound to you. Anyway, we've got the money for the Clawsword, so let's get it. And I now know what to do to advance the plot and all that stuff. Find tools. Tools of destruction. The Claw Sword. All the money comes down. And I wouldn't say we're exactly broke, but we don't have much money either. Now he won't buy things. Does that. We have bombs, okay. This music is insane. And it's driving me insane. Now that's one of three things I want to do. Actually four things, because now I want to sell my sword. Just gonna do that again. Claw sword. Boom. Okay. I don't know what kind of instrument that is, but... Of course, now I'm wearing it, I can't move. This isn't the one... I want to walk around slow. Let's go here. She will buy the regular sword from us. So I'm not exactly broke anymore. I don't think this claw sword or any sword will do the job. We want to break this though. So we want to do this again and screw up my screen. I keep restarting because I think it's messing everything up. What's a boom? Again, I don't know how to fix that. Mega potion! Yes, we kill the duck. Mega potion! Look at that. Attack 29. Defense 11, magic 12. Look, some are getting away. Get back here. I don't know if they can leave the screen, but I'll stop them anyway. These people are hungry. They demand food. Almost done. Sorta. Thank you. back here. Look at all those roast duck. It's a Christmas miracle. Hurry up, Kelly! Yeah, we did have to kill them all to get the scene. This is gonna be so great, and... what the? Pointer, sorry. No! Daddy, what happened? Just on time with the music. Guards! Help! This guy killed a blessed fowl. I must avenge the winged goddess. Kelly, what are you doing? I'm eating. Sir, your daughter is eating our god. I guess we have to kill her too. This meat tastes good. Wait, isn't it all raw and such? I guess one piece won't hurt. Yeah, I didn't even use my fireball. It tastes great! Less filling, too. That's the old joke. Dink, you magically changed our supreme beings into food. No, there's a perfect explanation. You see, the friction seemed to cook and... oh, it did? Who cares about that? Dink is a hero. We must go tell the others. Now, not to mention, some of them are sprinkled with acid rain, so... might have a little bit of indigestion afterwards. Oh, I can move. Oh, shh. Oh, well. Didn't mean to do that. I wanted to talk to her, but... look at that. Dink Smallwood. What a lovely stone! Wait, we left one. Let's see how everyone fares now. Oh, you know what? I think we want to go here last. Thank you for feeding us, Dink. We are all in your debt. That's how I repay you. Pay your thanks by attacking your door. Oh, Dink, thank you. Thank you for saving us. I didn't know what was going to happen to the town. I've been doing fine. Things are definitely doing better. Thank you. So you have some food left over. I don't suppose these people have anything else to say. Been going quite well, Sir Dink. I owe you a debt for saving my humble store. Oh, come on, I didn't do that much. Just showed the people here what to eat. Perhaps, Sir Dink, but either way, my business has benefited. I think the travelers have finally heard that there's no longer a famine here. Thank you, Dink, and if there's anything else you need, just ask. Eh. You can't push the sign. I just have my way trouble getting through here. Yeah, there's nothing here anyway. See, I did grinding with some of the slayers and bontas or whatever the hell they're called. I do want to go there, but that's the last. Might as well save. hate doing this, but... I'm gonna move faster. Does this sign say anything different? Dink Worship Center. Seriously. Dink, the hero of Windemere. Just by killing a bunch of ducks. And I destroyed their trees. Ah, Dink, thank you, thank you. Thank you for saving us, Dink. Let me inside. Hello. Ah, Dink. How are you, my boy? How are you? Thank you for saving us. Hey, no problem. Something. Thank you so much for saving our town. That's what she says. Okay, I just wanted to move quickly over here. Hi, little girl. Hi, mister. Thanks for letting us all eat. You're welcome. Thank you, small one. Small word, sir. Yes. Ah, Dink, how can we ever repay you? I'm so glad to see my child eat again, thanks to you. Alright, that's it. Mm. So now we can go down there. What is down here? Oh. Are we over where we can cross? Because... No! We're over here. Oh, never mind. I thought we were on the beaches. I thought we were down here. On this beach. Still coughing. Sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm not done with where I am. Interesting how their basement goes all the way through there. Eh. I didn't even get hurt. Like the flash through all these areas. These things I found, if you get them on like the other side of the rock, you can blast them with fireballs. And most of the time they'll just like stay on that side. You can just mess with the AI that way. So about to get some cash here. Now these ducks, you can talk to them instead of killing them. So I figured I'd show you guys that. Hi, we are the giant ducks of Joppa Isle. That's how we know this place is called Joppa Isle. Who are you? I'm Dink. Hello, Dink. Hi, giant duck. Hi there. Welcome to our island. Thanks. Would you like to play with me? Now, I don't know what we play, but go ahead and play. Sure, let's play something. Okay, I have just the game. Follow me. Okay, Dink, we like our games here bloody. That's why we have duck fights. Place your bets. 50. Who are you betting on? Arbitrarily choosing duck one. Give me number one. The bets are in. Let's fight. You win this time. Too bad. Better luck next time. Place your bets. A bet on duck two. Congratulations! Alright. We broke even. Let's stop. I don't think it changes from that. I mean, who knows? Hey, Doc. Thanks for the game. Hey, no problem. And we have this duck in here. Hello there. Hi, who are you? I'm the mother duck. Oh, I see. And how are your kids doing? They're fine. Yeah, that's great. Okay. So that's it, guys. Joppa Isle. Now... Okay. I think we can get into the castle now. Before we end up going off into... What is it? The question mark? The west of the West Seas? And we have our fast boots on, so let's go. Oh god, I didn't want to go in there. When do I get to buy a house? Who's Charlie? Who is Charlie? I just want to see if I can get in that castle. Oh, geez. That wasn't the way. At least we can go nice and fast here. Need to cross the... water here. Must see the king at once. Hey, it's Sir Smallwood. So is the king home? No, he's seeing Mildur off before his journey to the Darklands. Mildur? Yes, Flatstomp is the bravest man in the kingdom. Grrr. I guess he says the same thing. Okay, I guess we're going, taking that tunnel after all. This way. Yeah, it's the way back to the town, our hometown. I'm all screwed up over here. Okay, this is where we're going. So So we never did see the edge of the world, huh? Maybe we'll get there before we're done. Oh my. Can we go all the way up here? Interesting music. Okay. What's that sign say? Joppa Isle, the Island of Dragons. Well, call me Khaleesi, because here I come. Weird. This town looks deserted. Someone came down. Hello, I'm Dink Smallwood, he says to the wall. Oh yes, I've read about you. Please, did you see anyone out there? Out where? Town? Yes, our daughter is still out there. She'll be killed. Why? I saw nothing dangerous. They must have left. We must go find her. What if she is... Don't say such things. Stay here. I will be back shortly.
Wait. I can't move.
I can't move yet. I cannot idly wait while my daughter is in danger. Can't stop you either. What a very strange town. Gwen, come to safety. Oh, mother, I've been so afraid. That sound. Well, they call it the Island of Dragons, right? Run from us no more, humans. Time to get out my Clawsword. Let us finish it. We will fight. Protect the women, Smallwood. I'll try. First... You did it! You did it, Smallwood! Think you saved me. You are a hero. Pshaw, 'twas nothing. 'Twasn't nothing. In any case, we are grateful. Yes, just let me get this money. Those two dragons have been on the rampage for a month. About to level up. It all started when we built this town on their nest. Well, that was a great idea. So basically, I just killed two innocent dragons for protecting their own. Gotta get back to the store. See you later. $57 gold, nice. My daughter is just about your age. Where'd you learn to fight like that? Dead dragons. A throwing axe for 3,000. Well, we can't afford that just yet. I want to see what he says, though. Yeah. Since I'm such a hero, you should give me that throwing axe. Loving the music here. A lot better than Windemere, that's for sure. Have to fight more dragons soon? Excuse me. This is the healer, I guess. King's News, issue 48. Sir Flatstomp is declared missing in the Darklands. This is a sad day for our country, King Daniel. Well, you wouldn't let me in your castle. Wow, poor Milder. He really wasn't such a bad guy. Why are we saying that now? Tempted, but let's save her. At least they're selling the elixir for $25 like it's supposed to be. Heal myself, thank you very much. Was that it? We're done in the Darklands already? Oop, what the hell? Can't move back here, no. Are we going back then? Now that the king misses me so much, maybe now he'll let me in his castle. Well, that was interesting. Maybe now the castle? If I actually go the right way. Come on, damn you. Hello, Smallwood. Of course you may see the king. Guard, open the gate. You only say of course like I haven't tried to get in here repeatedly. Der King, can I have all this stuff, Great King? Hello, Dink. I've heard much about you. It is good to finally meet you. Greetings, my lord. Now, what is it I can help you with? Complain about your taxes? Well, I think you should lower the pig tax, sir.
Oh, really?
Yes, my family got royally screwed by the crown each year. No pun intended. I will take that into consideration, Dink. I really will. I heard about Milder. Yes, he was a very brave knight.
He died?
He entered the Darklands knowing full well that very few return, and now he is lost too. I would like permission to go after him, my king. Did I miss something?
You, Dink?
It is suicide. He grew up in my village. I cannot turn my back on him.
And I cannot refuse you.
But just getting to the Darklands is quite a challenge.
Please, just tell me the way.
Go north from this castle until you hit the cliffs. I have men there to guide you through the passage.
And Dink,
something very strange is happening to the world. The Darklands seem to be the origin. Please be careful.
Thank you. I'll be back. And I won't be alone.
Okay. I guess, yeah, all the monsters. Can I grab the mega potion? What do you mean you don't see anything there? I want to see what they would say. Okay, north of here. Alright. I should probably, heal myself up a bit. The King's News, issue 49. We have not seen this. King Dan with Daniel sends Dink Smallwood to rescue Sir Milder. Smallwood is brave. I'll give him that. King Daniel. No comments this time? How much is a throwing axe? 3,000? Okay, so next time, guys, I guess the way we get there might be through the edge of the world. Not completely sure, because they say it is north of the castle. So there might be a way up over there. And apparently, though, we're going to run into some men that will help guide us that way. So thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode, and we head, I'm guessing, to the edge of the world. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.